welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm just going to be sharing everything I got the kids for back to school. This is the first school year that I am buying for two kids. I cannot believe it. Aubrey is going into third grade and Madeline is going into pre-K. She didn't go into a three-year preschool last year because we live in a really weird area and it was so difficult to find the type of preschool program I was looking for her. And then with everything that happened in 2020, I just decided for her first year of preschool, I could keep her home and work with her on things, and that went really well for us. But she is definitely ready to get into school, so she will be going to pre-K, like I said. She'll be going 4 days a week for a few hours each day, so she's super excited about that. But it was definitely an adventure this year for the first time having to buy supplies for two kids. So I tried to be as budget friendly as I can. You guys know anytime I share hauls here, that is my biggest goal, is to be as budget friendly as possible. So if you're watching this and you're still looking to shop last minute, or this weekend that I'm posting it, at least here in Ohio, I don't know about everywhere else, but it is the tax-free weekend. It always happens right before back to school so that you can get school supplies a little bit cheaper and there won't be any additional tax. So I went to Dollar Tree, Rite Aid, Walmart, and I ordered online from Target when I saw they had a bunch of things on sale. So I am just going to get right into it. I'm going to start with Madeline's stuff because she doesn't need quite as much, but she did need some really interesting things, which is one of the reasons I love these videos, because I like to see like what different kids need for different types of schools and different grade levels. I feel like there's just such a wide variety and I just find it really interesting to see what other kids need. So let's just get right into it. So I'm gonna start with her backpack. She picked a backpack from shopdisney.com, which made me so happy, but it is just a bunch of Disney dogs. It's really, really cute. It's got this side pocket and this side pocket. And we found these at Walmart, which I thought were super cute, because did you guys know that Walmart now has its own like Target dollar spot where everything is like $1, $3, or $5? I did not know that. They're probably still rolling them out in all the stores, but our Walmart has one. And so we found these for $3. She chose this one. It is a sanitizer and chapstick, which I think is really smart to just have both things in one little spot. And then we actually got hers personalized with her name on the strap. So you guys will have to let me know. I'm very curious about this. I noticed both of my kids' school supply lists this year were very specific about some brands, which when you're trying to do things on a budget can be tricky, but I just went with it and did the cheapest I could. You know, I checked all the stores I was shopping at ahead of time just to see like where I was gonna get the best deal. And I'll put prices up on the screen instead of like sitting here checking my receipt and phone every 5 seconds. When I go back through and edit, I'll pop the price up on the screen. But she needed a 24 pack of Crayola crayons. Crayola was bold and underlined, so I made sure to get Crayola. She also needed a pack of 10 markers, and then she needed washable watercolors. Again, Crayola was underlined and bold, and Walmart did not have these. The website said they did at my store, but I went to both sections of school supplies. I went to the craft aisles, could not find this. I could only find that Crazy Art brand, and those were only $1.97, but that's not the brand they wanted. And I know typically nothing's as good as Crayola. So I stopped at Rite Aid and they had one left, but it was $3.99. Now I did get it on the tax-free day, but still, $3.99 was kind of ridiculous for this, but I just wanted to be done and it was the only thing I was missing. She also needed 4 jumbo Elmer's brand glue sticks, and my husband actually found these for 49 cents a piece at just this little local store, so that was awesome. Next up, she needed a binder because she's a new student at her school. That's why she needed this. It only says for new students. I guess they like keep them as long as they're there, because her preschool is going to be for 3, 4, and 5-year-olds all in the same classroom. So there's kids that definitely are there year after year. So she needed the white binder with like the clear flap on the front, and it had to be the 1.5 inch, which I found a white 1.5 inch one at Dollar Tree, but it didn't have the clear thing on the front, so I couldn't get it there, but this was only like $2.97 at Walmart, so that wasn't that bad. She also needed a pack of bright white cardstock paper. That was a first for me. I have never had to do that before, but what I've discovered, and you'll see with some of these other kind of like random items, they have 5 different classrooms at her school, and I think what they do is they split up the list among each teacher for things for all the classes to use together. So like a lot of craft things, you'll see like some of the things I'm talking about, but I was originally looking at the list and I'm like, why does she need this? Why does she need this? And then I realized that it must just be split up that the whole school needs, and they just split it up among each classroom. So cardstock, plain white paper plates, like the ones that you can do crafts with. She needed plastic forks, and I noticed on one of the other teachers' lists for that specific classroom, it said plastic spoons. So that's when the light bulb kind of went off. But I didn't realize, I bought a pack on Target, but then when I was at Dollar Tree, I bought some too. So I'm just gonna send both in and they'll have extra. Then, kind of random too, I would assume it's for some kind of craft or something, she needed shaving cream, so got that from Target. Then she needed Ziploc quart bags. I'm pretty sure these were for her, and Aubrey's were the gallon. I'll switch them if I need to, but she needed the quart sized, and then they also needed a pack of these wipes. Now, I think her list actually said Clorox wipes, bold and underlined, but I was buying a 3-pack of these because Aubrey needed to take 2, so they're getting Lysol wipes. I don't know what the difference really is in Clorox and Lysol. And then my husband had brought these home from work because they had a ton of this stuff and they were getting rid of it. So I'm also just gonna send in a pack of these with each of the girls as well. And now the final 2 things that Madeline needed was a box of tissues. Again, her box or her list just said tissues, but Aubrey's list specifically said Kleenex brand. So luckily I found these at Dollar Tree. They're not like the big box, but they'll be fine. I don't think the big box has that many more tissues in it. And then Madeline also needed a pack of baby wipes. So I just took these from our stash upstairs because we just buy in bulk from Sam's Club for Grayson. So yeah, I just grabbed some from our home stash. So I just double checked Madeline's list and hers actually said 2 of the Clorox wipes. So it's a good thing that I'm sending those other disinfecting wipes because I only bought a 3-pack. I don't know why I thought that she needed just 1. But moving on to Aubrey's stuff, here is her backpack. She picked one out from Target this year. It's really cute, this like shimmery pink, and it's got these cute little patches. Some of like her favorite things, donuts, cupcakes, and catacorns, I believe is what this little thing is called. And it's got this really cute little thing on it. And then here is what she picked from Walmart, her sanitizer and chapstick. Ziploc bags, Madeline actually needs the gallon ones and Aubrey needs the quart. So I will just flip-flop those. She needed Crayola markers. She needed highlighters, and her list says Expo brand highlighters and it didn't say an amount, so I'm just gonna send her with at least 3 of these. There's like a bonus one, but I'm gonna only send her with 3, and I got Sharpie brand because I don't think Expo brand highlighters exist. I can only find Expo dry erase markers, so I don't know if that was a typo or what, but this is what she's getting. And then she just needed 2 glue sticks. And then she needed 48 No. 2 pencils, so I got 2 24 packs. I think this is a great hack. I don't know how much like the multi-packs are at Walmart, but if you only need a couple, Expo markers at Dollar Tree, you can get individual ones. She needed 8, and we actually already had 3 here that she didn't take to school last year, so I only had to buy 5, so I just grabbed 5 at Dollar Tree, all individually packaged. She also needs a pencil sharpener. I found this 2-pack at Dollar Tree, so we're just gonna keep one here and then she'll take one to school. I apologize if you guys hear weird sounds the rest of this video. The girls' bedroom is right above me and they're dancing like maniacs listening to music, and Grayson is on the floor over here laying under his little playmat thing and it's making like water sounds, so that's what that is. But the rest of Aubrey's stuff, she needed glue, pack of scissors, a pair of scissors. What is wrong with me today? Then she needed a 24 pack of colored pencils, and and then she needed one of these pencil boxes. She also needed a 3-ring binder pencil pouch. I would assume they're providing binders because I don't know why else she would need a binder one, and her list didn't say to get a binder. So she needed 2 24 packs of Crayola crayons, and then she was supposed to get 2 boxes of Kleenex, 1 wide ruled notebook, 2 erasers. I'm just gonna send her in with all 3. Here are sorry, here are her wipes. I probably won't send this with her since she already needs to, but I don't know, might as well. And then she needs an art shirt, so she's just reusing her one from last year. And then she needed headphones. These are from Target. They have all different colors. They have a really pretty green, a really pretty blue, this really pretty like dusty rose mauve color. So I highly recommend these. These were only $9.99, and I think they're gonna be perfect and hold up pretty well for her for the whole school year. Okay, so the only other thing that Aubrey needs is a pair of tennis shoes to keep at school for gym class. So we're probably just gonna get her something cheap from, oh my gosh, from Walmart. And then Madeline also needs, it's already packed in her backpack, but she needs to have a change of clothes on hand in a Ziploc bag. So that is already in her backpack. And that is everything that my kids needed this year. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe if you are new here and give this video a thumbs up. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.